friends, it's Mary Beth Brush again with Parkbench.com and your local real estate expert. I'm here at Chop Shop Lowry talking to Chef Eric about their fall menu. Let's go in and see how he's doing. Hey Chef Eric, how's it going?
Hey Mary Beth, how are you?
I'm doing well. I hear you got some new fall items coming in on the menu.
We do. We got some changes coming up. We're going to be adding a shareable section to our menu. It's going to have some mussels on it. Among other things, we actually we didn't really change our Brussels sprouts, but we made it a bigger portion, and now it's a shareable item.
Very nice. I hear shareables are all the rage right now.
Yeah, it's a nice addition. It's something that'll hit the table first that everybody can share before they dive into their entrees.
Perfect. Yeah. And you are keeping the staples for the regular customers, right?
Yes, absolutely. There's things you can't get rid of. They're just too good.
What are those things?
The short ribs, the big one. We probably won't change the meatloaf. That's a big fan favorite. As far as sandwiches go, the burgers still stand, French dip, and the pastrami is all staying too.
Yummy, yummy.
Yeah.
You're making me salivate right now.
Yeah.
So you're coming up almost on a year anniversary of Chop Shop being in Lowry. How's the reception been, and what are customers saying?
It's been really good so far, which is great. You know, opening Colfax, it was a lot of mixed reviews. This has been kind of, you know, a steady plane of what people have been saying. Everyone's loving the food, they're loving the space here. It's been a lot of positivity.
Awesome. Yeah. All right, thanks Chef Eric, I'll let you get back to work.
Thank you.
So there you have it. Come check out Chop Shop Lowry for all their fall menu tastings. And remember, if you have any real estate needs, such as buying, selling, or investing, call me, your neighborhood real estate expert, Mary Beth Brush, at 720-878-6236.